What's up, Hardwood fans? I'm Federal Hocking lead reporter Will Collins out here tonight in Stuart, Ohio at McInturf Gymnasium here at Federal Hocking High School, where we saw the Trimble Tomcats take on the Federal Hocking Lancers. Tonight's matchup was an exciting matchup from both squads, who traded shot for shot all night long. Offense was stellar from both teams, but so was the defense. Speaking of offense, Randy Hickson from Trimble with 29 points tonight. He did it all over the court, both on offense and defense. It seemed he would go coast to coast, make a play on defense, and go right to the bucket on offense. But don't forget about Federal Hocking's star freshman, Nate Massey, who had 18 points again for the Lancers, but he wasn't the only one. Sophomore Hunter Smith also had a big night for the Lancers with 13 points and a couple of great plays on defense. This game was a great matchup all around, with Federal Hocking leading most of the game, and then Trimble clawing their way back and getting into this matchup. At one point, we saw Trimble down 18-8, but they would come back and lead the first half 31-28, and they would just lead on the rest of this game and come out with the win tonight, 57-48.
Defensively, I think we've played very well tonight. We've done a nice job over the last 2 weeks, really working on focusing on our man-to-man help side. And that has allowed us to get out on some good starts, and we've really picked up our intensity defensively. And I think, you know, we struggled a little bit early on with our man-to-man, but we've really emphasized that over the last few weeks, and it's really starting to play dividends for us, especially on the offensive side.
Now, the next time you'll see the Lancers back in action will be tomorrow night when they travel to Amanda Clear Creek. Our coverage does not stop here, though. Remember to add us on Snapchat, at Hardwood Heroes. Follow us on Twitter, at Hardwood Heroes, and like us on Facebook, Hardwood Heroes. Remember to be heroic.